Well, actually, these eggs are fake! What? How is that possible?
Yeah, Magpie.
Okay, come on now, it's obviously Dr. Owl. I mean, how come he's the only one without fake eggs?
Hope you like bombs, Magpie.